The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
I've been looking forward to this one.
See my brothers falling. I hear heaven calling. The devil won't let me be. The flag is burning, but the world keeps turning. And when I die, I die free. Lord have mercy.
Introducing the challenger from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 214 pounds, Jesus Wildcat Perez. And introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion. Danger! Dixon! Fox!
A fully confident challenger in their corner. Absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. There's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challenge.
Costly error there. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Looking to take flight here. From the top. Oh, look at that splash. Strong. My goodness. Hits him with the count. He gets out of the way. I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most brutal of boxing superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Kick lands. Check out the torque on the back.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away.
It breaks the hole, but damage has been done.
Showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Butterfly double underhook up and...